So I decided to travel 3,000 miles over 2 days to see the house I grew up in. When I finally got there, it was great to see the house again, so I decided to knock on the door and say hi to the current residents. An old lady opened the door and I let her know I used to live there, and I got the door slammed in my face. My mum can be so rude.